should also such like us that we have to be in school. Our parents should not have taken us to this stupid shit like that.
Good morning, class. Today we will write some poems to start the school day.
You know what shit I'm gonna do. I'm going to write my own poem with a certain word that I like. There, time to read it. Roses are red, back to the big hunt. Violets are blue, back to a spoiled...
Wait a second, let me see that poem. Granny Jackson, you are not allowed to use the C word in your poem. That's it. Go to the principal's office right now.
Oh, damn it. Granny Jackson, what brings you here now?
I used the word f- in my poem when I was writing it. Let by the sermon, back to a spoiled...
Jackson, what the fuck is wrong with you? How dare you write the C word in your poem? You know goddamn well the word is a super bad word that should not ever be used in school at all. That's it, you are grounded for 20 years. Get your stupid ass upstairs to your room. Now.
Wow.